when we put people in boxes, you know, we tend to make decisions about them that are probably not true. We looked at the event, and we really loved the overall effect. But the girls and I, you know, we want something a little bit more sophisticated. So we went with the sundress thing. But then, you know, they're like, well, we are, you know, we're going to have a hard time with footwear matching that up. So we decided we were all going to do the Converse thing. So that's why that works. So just kind of giving people a chance to sit down. I think we're ready to go. Lay a step forward on the road.
Thank you.
never going to get here.
Do.
So we also have a very, very fine men's ensemble here at Burley called the Baritones, and they are going to have their very first ever in the history of the group solo concert on Tuesday. Please come out. They will. And so what we're going to do, we're going to do it slightly different than we did last night. I want the basses behind Will. So if you're going to have to compress to your right, don't shove the person next to you off the right. And altos, you're going to have to compress as far as you can to the left without knocking somebody over or creating a safety issue. Please do not bridge the riser. Okay? Okay, basses, I'm going to ask you guys to come on in. Connor, you're not a bass. The other Connor is. You are not. Connor, he goes, I love you so much. I'm going to miss you. Okay, now, two, one and two, you guys come on. So, let's put you here. And you guys get as close to the sopranos will not like you. So you guys apologize by yourself. And who's the one to make sure our makers are just stay up here for this one, because I like singing it. And there's a little present for my wife in it.
I'm just waving, no, I'm just waving, no.
So the Burley Bearettes, there they are. I love you, Woody. My dear, very, very good friend, Mr. Andrew. Our last piece is very difficult. It is seven parts a cappella in Latin, and it's Eric Whitaker, so there's lots of crush. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, the Burley Bearettes. So they do technically have breakfast tomorrow that we were having. I said, oh, you guys, you won't have rehearsal because you just had Barack show. You don't have to come out. They're like, no, Bearettes, we got to come to Bearettes. And I was like, so I'm buying them breakfast. We're also going to have our older Bearettes impart wisdom tomorrow. So we'll just meet you tomorrow. And thank you so much for coming out tonight. And we hope to see you at our next concert. Turn on the house lights so people can escape. And you can come get photographs.